Game of two halves today, Tom. How did you see that one play out?
Exactly as you just said, it was very much a game of two halves. I thought they were really disciplined in the first half. Knights were, they came out with a massive amount of enthusiasm and energy, and we didn't match it in the first half. And the second half, I thought it completely flipped around, and we were the team who looked like the team in the ascendancy. We looked the better team for vast portions of the game, and they were restricted to counter-attacks like we were in the first half. So, yeah, a bit of a cliched statement, but it was very much a game of two halves.
Now, obviously, you have to continue this again next week. They'll be back here again in the semi-finals of the Lacazelja Cup. What do you learn from this game that you can take into to next week?
We can't give away that many poor free kicks in around our area because the tall timber they've got, Harrison and Glover are both excellent in the air. Obviously, no Toby Barton today for us, carrying a little knock that we want to look after and bubble wrap him a little bit. So we lost our key aerial defender for those moments. So it played into their hands in that respect.
So the season so far then, 7 games, undefeated, but 3 wins and 4 draws. How do you see the season as a whole thus far?
I think overall we're playing well, like we've said before. Our problem at the moment is we're just, for whatever reason at the moment, we can't put the ball in the back of the net enough. We had a good couple of chances in the second half, and goalie pulls off a good save. Player should take a shot with his left foot, chooses to use his right foot. Like, it's just those little indecisive moments, and that's form. It comes and goes, form does, but class is permanent, so they'll sort themselves out soon enough.
All right, thanks, Tom.
Cheers, thank you. Cheers, guys.